Everyone is excited for Blade. Well, everyone except this guy. But should Blade's film rely on MCU stars to help bolster the film? In my opinion, I don't think it would hurt, as it would help foster a feeling of connectedness within the universe. My money is on Jack Russell or Elsa Bloodstone. And hey, a Doctor Strange cameo would never hurt.